Caught red-handed with a cold, hard cash. Troop County Sheriff's Office says these three used a torch to get into a safe, then apparently divided up the stolen cash, jewelry, and guns among them and two others. Detectives happy to show us the $20,000 seized.
No love and no bond.